Morning students, today we are going to discuss use of exponents to express small numbers in standard form. In 7th class, we have already discussed how to write a large number in exponent form. So first of all, I start with a large number, then easily you can understand. For example, we have a number 273. Then after 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. And we have to write this number in standard form. So, to write the number in standard form, we only take a first digit and then we put the decimal after the first digit. If we put the decimal after digits, we can write this number 2.73. And then after how many digits? After this first digit, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we can write this number 2.73 multiply 10 raised to power 7. One more example. For example, we have a number 8529447. And we have to write this number in standard form. So according to the rule, take the first digit and after first digit, put the decimal. After decimal, count the number of digit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we can write 8.529447 multiply 10 raised to the power 7. Now in this way, we have learned students how to write a big number, large number in standard form. Now then after we are going to discuss how to write a small number in standard form. To write a small number, so I'm going to explain with the help of one example. For example, they have given 0.00000056. Now students, here you observe after decimal how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. After decimal how many digits are there? 9 digits. So first this decimal number convert into fraction. The first step, we have to convert a decimal number into fraction. So we will, when we convert in fraction, we will write 564. After decimal, how many zeros are there? 9. So we will write 1 after 9 zero. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now we have written 1 after 9 zero. And you have to convert this number also in standard form. So we can write 5.64, because after first digit we have to put the point. After that, how many digits? 2 digits. So 10 power 2. And the down as a denominator, we can write 10 power 9. Okay, friends. Now take this power up. How to write in a negative exponent? So when we write this one in negative exponent, we can write 10 power 2 multiply 10 raised to power minus 9. So when we solve this 2, 9 minus 2. So we can write here 5.64, then 10 raised to the power negative 7. Now this way we can convert a smaller number in standard form. Let's one more number I want to explain. They have given to us 0 point. After 0, they have given 14 digits. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 9, 4, 2. Now 10 after 14 digits. So first step, write the given number, given decimal number in fraction. So when we are going to write in fraction, we will write 942/10. According to the digit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So 10 power 14. Okay, students. So we can write this number 942 into 10 power 14. After write as a numerator, we convert its power negative. But now, students, this number still not in standard form. Why? Because this number consists two more digits. This number is not a smaller number. So we have to write this one. How? 9.42. Because first digit only we have to keep with us, and then after we put the decimal. So here it become 10 power 2 multiplied 10 power minus 14. So 9.42. 14 minus 2, 10 power minus 12. Okay, students. Now this way we have to explain our exercise 2.3, and you have to solve this exercise by yourself. If you face any doubt, then you can ask, students. Thank you, students. Exercise number 2.3. The first question they have given 0.000007. So first of all, count the number of digits after decimal. After decimal, they have given 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 digit. So we can write, we can convert this number as a fraction, and we can write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we can write 7, 10 power 8. And then after, we convert this 10 raised to the power 8 in negative. So we can write 7, 10 raised to the power negative 8. Same, its third part. After decimal, count the number of digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So we can write 3, 4, 8, 6. After, how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 10 power 11. And when we write this number in a negative, so we will write 3486 into 10 raised to the power minus 11. But friends, here still the three digits are there, so we can write this number as 3.486 multiply 10 raised to the power 3 and 10 raised to the power 11. 11 minus 3, we can write 10 raised to the power minus 8. Now it's sixth part. In sixth part, they have given 0 after 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So they have given 15 digits. So we can write 10 raised to the power 15. Same, first 128 convert in standard form. So 1.28 into 10 raised to the power 2 and 10 raised to the power 15. So we can write this one, 10 raised to the power 2 into, convert in negative, 10 raised to the power minus 15. So 1.28, 10 raised to the power minus 13. So in this way, we have convert a smaller number into standard form. Now question number second, if a question already given in standard form, how to convert that number, how to express that number in useful form. In first part, they have given 2.1 into 10 raised to the power minus 7. So how to write first this negative power convert in positive. So we reciprocal this one, 10 raised to the power 7. Then after, convert in digits. One after, this one 10 raised to the power 7. So we can write 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, students. Now, this is in the form of fraction and we have to convert in decimal. Students, whenever any decimal number multiply with multiple of 10, then always decimal shift towards the right side. But if a decimal number divide with multiple of 10, 100,000, then decimal shift to the left side. So here how many digits are there? 7. So this decimal point is still here, but after this is shift after 7. How? Count now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now this decimal shift from there and now it will be here. And we can write the number is 0.1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Now the number is 0.00000021. Okay, students. Now one more number. 4.932 raised to the power 10 minus 12. So here we can write 4.932 upon 10 power 12 to convert this negative power in positive. So here, students, this step we can skip. How we can skip this step? Directly we can write the answer. How? We have to put the decimal before 12 digits. So write the number 2, 3, 9. The decimal is here. From here we have to shift 12 digit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Now the digit will be here. So I'm going to write it again. 0.1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and this is our 12th number. 932. Now we have convert this number as usual form. It's fifth part. 7.03. Now its power is 10 raised to the power 9. So how we can write 3, 0. The decimal point shift before 9 digits. So first digit we count from 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now the decimal is here. So we can write this number 0.00000000703. Okay, students. Now, then after we are going to solve question number 3. In question number 3, they have given express the number appearing in the following in standard form. They have given the number and we have to convert in standard form. The number is 0 after 0.000007. So after decimal, how many digit? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we can write 10 its power raised to the power 6. So 10 multiply 10 raised to the power minus 6. Now the other question from this exercise, that is question number 3. First, already we have solved average diameter of the red blood cells they have given. Now, solve the second part of this one. How to solve? They have given the size of a plant cell. A size of a plant cell they have given and we have to convert this number in standard form. Its second part in front of this one. How to solve? After decimal, how many digits they have given? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 1, 2, 7, 5, 10 power 8. But it's not a proper standard form, so convert in proper. So 1.275 raised to the power 10 power 3, then after 10 raised to the power 8, and thereafter we can write 1.275 10 raised to the power 3 multiplied 10 raised to the power minus 8. So we can write this number 1.275 into 10 raised to the power 8 minus 3, 5. Now we have written this number in standard form. Now on behalf of these students, you have to solve its third, fourth and fifth part. And question number 4, they have given in already used standard form, and you have to convert this one in usual form. How to convert this in usual form? Now pay attention. They have given the number 3 multiplied 10 raised to the power minus 6. So first of all, convert the negative power in positive 3 raised to the power 6. Now then after, we have to put the decimal, this 10 raised to the power 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now the number is 0.0000003. The given question is given in meter, so we'll write here meter. This is the answer of question number 4. Now student, today we have discussed our exercise full 2.3, and whatever the part we have not discussed in video, that is in homework and you have to solve by yourself. Okay students, thank you students.